for Thanksgiving. Today, we're going to be cooking a pan-seared pork blend filet. And we're going to be cooking a pureed nut spread with strawberry reduction on Caucasian bread. First, we're going to make a pan-seared pork blend filet. And don't forget on a bagel. And don't forget to take the red flavor saver off. I already did. And my mom won't let me use a stove, so I'm going to be using the pan right here. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to get my pork blend filet. And you want to cook it for a minute on each side. Now we take it out of the pan and put it on our bagel. You can add mayonnaise or mustard if you want to, but I just like to eat mine plain. Now we're going to be making the pureed nut spread and strawberry reduction, but first you have to spread it evenly. Okay? As even as it'll get. And now we're going to be spreading the strawberry reduction. And this only works with Caucasian bread. So, and then you're going to make the two together. Hey, Jr, your pureed nut spread with strawberry reduction is ready. Yummy. Okay, now go have fun. Mom, can you give me some more of that sweet tea with Walmart ice? Thanks for watching our videos.
Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe.